disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility.
Detected. The map has been analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Guard post captured.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Thank you.
Presence detected. The map has been updated. Clouds approaching.
Where are your friends?
We know where to find the target. Check your iDroid.
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
You have arrived at your destination.
You made it. That radio transmitter is used to relay messages between outposts. Take it out and the mission's complete. Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Extraction failed.
Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
The map is being updated.
Explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you.
Select a landing zone. The support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
active. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Battle Gear is an armored weapon developed to take on hostile bipedal weapon systems. But unlike the Soviet-funded Walker Gear, the Battle Gear still hasn't been properly field-tested. I'd like to assign a combat unit to take it on dispatch missions, so that we can evaluate its capabilities and reliability. Assuming you've got no objections, give the order to dispatch the unit from your iDroid. We need evidence to prove our suspicions about Emmerich. Head to the central base camp in Afghanistan and recover that AI pod. It's time we purge Diamond Dogs of that traitorous parasite once and for all.